much to the musicians and all the presenters. We've heard prayer, prose, music, poetry, and now we'll experiment with silence. Let's go on an inner journey and find that space within our hearts. Space where peace resides. And the peace within opens the door to compassion, to truth, to gratitude, to love. And as peace opens these doors, we realize that truly peace is the beginning and the end. All peace is the sound of the soul. All peace is what we will carry with ourselves back home. And when I remember who I am, that eternal being of light, I come back to peace. We play our parts on this world stage, and come again to peace. We share peace with each one around us. We share peace for the whole human family out there. We share peace with all living creatures. We share peace with nature itself. And as we share peace, we can feel that truly we are one family, that no barriers or boundaries, that a family that can play together, sing and dance and laugh together, a family that is there for each one. And as we share peace with all forms of life, all living creatures, they know that we are safe, that there will be no harm done to any of them. And as we share peace with the elements of nature, nature begins to cooperate. Nature has served us well from the beginning of time, and nature will continue to serve us. All we have to do is share peace with nature, with love and respect, with ahimsa. himself. Non-violence, harming, nothing. And in this awareness, we send out vibrations of peace to the universe.